University of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, UVIS, is a public university located in Lahore, Pakistan. It was established in 1882. It is one of the oldest institution of veterinary sciences and microbiology in Asia and one of the earliest institution founded by the Great Britain in Indian subcontinent. The university offers undergraduate, postgraduate and doctoral programs in diverse fields of animals' health, food irradiation, security and safety. University of Health Sciences, UHS, Lahore is an internationally recognized research university with a mission of improvement of healthcare delivery to the populace. The university offers graduate-level courses in medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, allied health sciences and biomedical engineering. The University of Karachi, UOK, is a public university located in Karachi, Sindh, Pakistan. It is one of the oldest universities in Pakistan, being established as a federal university in 1951. UOK caters 51,380 full-time students and a campus size spanning over 1,200 acres. Karachi University is Pakistan's largest university. It has distinguished reputation for multidisciplinary research in science and technology, medical research and social sciences. The university spans over 53 departments and 19 world-class research institutes operating under 9 faculties. The Pakistan Institute of Engineering and Applied Sciences, PIEAS, Islamabad is a public research university focused on the study of engineering and nuclear technology and is a major nuclear research facility of Pakistan Atomic Energy Commission, PAEC. It was founded in 1967 as Reactor School in response to nuclear program of Pakistan. PIEAS is based on a 150 acres campus and has around 135 full-time faculty members. The COMSATS University Islamabad QI, is a public university in Pakistan. It is a multi-campus university with its principal seat located in Islamabad. The university was established by in 1998. COMSATS was envisioned as Pakistan's first exclusive institute of information technology. It has more than 38,500 students. It has 18 departments which combined offer 97 degree programs. The Aga Khan University, AKU, is a pioneering institution of higher education that works to improve quality of life in the developing world. University has programs and campuses in Pakistan, Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, United Kingdom and Afghanistan. The university operates teaching hospitals, Aga Khan University hospitals, schools of nursing and midwifery, medical colleges, institutes for educational development, Graduate School of Media and Communications, Institute for the Study of Muslim Civilizations, East Africa Institute and Institute for Human Development. AKU also runs an examination board and manages the French Medical Institute for Mothers and Children in Kabul, Afghanistan. The University of Agriculture, UAF, is a public research university in Faisalabad, Pakistan. It was established in 1906 as the first major institution of higher agricultural education in the British India. UAF owns and operates major cultural assets such as the Zoology Museum, UAF Art Gallery, University Library. The university's faculty employs more than 800 teachers with over 15,000 students. The National University of Sciences and Technology, NUST, is a public research university under administration of Pakistan Armed Forces in Islamabad, Pakistan. The university offers undergraduate and graduate degrees, including doctoral and professional degrees. It was founded in 1991. It was initially formed for the need of commissioned officers by combining engineering colleges and schools of Pakistan Armed Forces. Later, it was converted into a public research university with the main campus set up in Islamabad to promote science and technology in Pakistan. NUST has over 15,000 full-time students enrolled, over 20 departments with over 1,280 academic faculty staff. The University of Punjab is a public research university located in Lahore, Pakistan. The university was formally established by the British government in 1882. There are 45,678 students in 13 faculties, within which there are 83 academic departments, research centers, and institutes. There are also 2 Nobel laureates among the university's alumni and former staff. Quaid-i-Azam University, QAU, is a public research university in Islamabad, Pakistan. It was founded as the University of Islamabad in 1967. The university has enrollment exceeding 13,000 students. It has been divided into 4 faculties, 38 departments, and 9 affiliated research institutes. The university offered teaching and research programs for PhD and MPhil and undergraduate programs. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and share this video. It's an UNH Creativity production. Information source, Higher Education Commission, Pakistan.